You know, anytime you have a robbery, it's always disturbing, but for someone to take advantage of people that are in a place of worship, it's even more disturbing. Just tells me that they don't care. You know, and unfortunately somebody got shot, and we're, you know, hoping and praying they're going to be on the mend as well. And so going forward, we're going to do everything we can to put this person in prison.